Well, let's see his first turn on the Harbor Freight buffer. See how it sits here and get stable. Oh, I don't see it vibrating real bad. Seems pretty smooth. Stage two, let's put some compound on it. I buffed it on the buffer, which made it look a lot better. Then I gave it some flits. There it is, you can see it. Pretty shiny.